my deal of the year, I call it the deal of decade, right? Because every year there's just that one deal that's amazing, was between Thanksgiving and Christmas or Thanksgiving and New Year's. It's because everybody goes on vacation, and I compete with owners as well, like you, and they're like, nope, I'm on vacation, not looking, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, it's, can you imagine what will happen this winter? So if you're thinking about getting into real estate investing, do the work now so you're prepared.